When it comes to chest, you gotta hit bench press. You gotta hit bench. If I did a dream workout and then I'm done, I'd hit bench press, I'd hit incline, and I'd hit fly. I think by so doing, you hit most of those major muscles in the pectoral. So that's what I would do. But, you know, I might feel crazy, throw some arms in the end of it, some tricep.
Right.
And, you know, tricep is a secondary muscle when you hit chest.
Right, correct. Put creatine in there.
Yeah.
But lately I haven't been eating as much.
No, you haven't.
Lately I've been eating too much. On my Instagram.
Come up a little bit.
That's why I look so full, you know.
Man, you look bigger than ever, bro.
That's why you eat that food. Yeah, build.
Let's go, baby. I gotta psych myself up enough for this one.
It's working. What you doing?
Can you move?
Eat this, baby.
Exercise I like the most?
Yeah.
Maybe like an incline type of press or something like that.
And that's weird because a lot of people don't like incline.
Yeah.
They don't want to do it, but incline is too much. It's not an easy exercise. You can get hurt. However, I think incline is very influential when it comes to developing like a chest. Very important.
Fuck.
few things are more important when it comes to building your upper chest. Not just bench press, incline as well. Got to add it to your routine, guys. Got to.
Incline press.
Check it out, like, subscribe, follow, support. You know what I'm saying? Also check out BigTamFitness.com. Follow me on Instagram at BigTamFitness, Snapchat at BigTamFitness. And give my homie a follow too, why not?
Yeah, you can catch me at YouTube, New Workouts, and you can catch my Instagram at New Fitness, New Muscle Fitness. And yeah, we got more videos to come. And y'all might see my boy in there a lot, you know. Big Tam, pro status, you know what I'm saying? So, coming at y'all.
Peace. Coming at y'all, man.